In today's video, we'll be showing you a simple yet essential skill, how to save a Google Doc as a PDF file. Whether you need to share your document or preserve its formatting, converting it to a PDF format is the way to go. I will show you how to do this on a desktop and also on a mobile device. How to save Google Docs to PDF on desktop. First, make sure you have your Google Doc open and ready. On the browser, open the Docs file. Now, let's go to the File menu located at the top left corner of your screen. Click on File, and a drop-down menu will appear. Scroll down until you find the Download option. Once you click on Download, another menu will appear, giving you various format options. We want to select PDF document. After choosing the PDF format, Google Docs will start converting your document to PDF. The time it takes may vary depending on the size of your document. Google Docs will save the converted PDF file to your device. And there you have it. You've successfully saved your Google Doc as a PDF file. Now you can easily share it with others, print it, or store it for future reference. How to save Google Docs to PDF on mobile. First, make sure you have installed Google Docs app on your phone. Open the app and then go to the file you want to convert. Tap on the three dots menu from the top right. Tap on Share and Export. Tap on Save As. Another menu will appear, giving you various format options. We want to select PDF document. Tap OK. Your file is exported. Now you can download it on your device by tapping the Download button. And there you have it. You've successfully saved your Google Doc as a PDF file. Now you can easily share it with others, print it, or store it for future reference. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more useful tips and tutorials on Google Workspace. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.